came all the way from Annapolis, a long fucking way.
Thank you. other as we can always strive to try to see the just as positive as COVID market.
Is this
part of a tour? Have you been going around the country? Did you come out here just for this?
Well, we played in Virginia, but basically this is the farthest we've ever played out of home.
Yeah, this is pretty far. What else do you want to ask these people, Catherine?
The question we've been asking everyone. What do you think of the porta-johns?
Porta-johns?
Yes.
Have you even used them yet?
I got to use them, and I've been like traveling from city to city, testing out porta-johnnies, and these were actually kind of lacking.
Hey Jay, you want to be in an interview?
I really wanted Lime to be there, like the old roundhouses.
This is my brother Jay. He plays bass for us, and he drove us all the way here.
Oh, you're a wonderful
bass
person.
For about, what, a month and a half?
Yeah. He's the only one who knows what he's doing.
Well, we have Lysol for our porta-potties, but no Lime.
It doesn't get it.
You've been playing bass for a month and a half or playing with these guys for a month and a half?
Oh,
both. All right.
Yeah, good, that's
job,
pretty impressive.
Man.
Yeah.
Oh,
beer.
These
good
beer. You don't have a good beard, but that's okay.
No, I don't have it.
I wish I had a beard. I love beards that much.
There's like one thing that I think should go on tape if like a large group of people are going to see this.
Maybe.
Just because I think it's kind of funny. And that is, we like have the tendency to go up to each other and like feel each other's ears, even if we don't know them very well. But if we can tell that they're great people, and there's like a mutual feeling of happiness that's really
good.
And in any case, we seem to go places and people think that we're gay because we hug.
Because we love each other.
And so
it's not good for brothers to love each other because that means that they're faggots.
Especially in this day of AIDS.
Yeah.
I guess.
So it's good. I guess everybody should like hug their brother.
Cool. We don't care. Nobody here cares. And that was a good show.
Appreciate
Let me get you some pizza.
That'd be great.
So you're the camera person.